We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1 remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President.
President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The curfew has been breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, status report!
We need backup!
Fire! Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat! We're taking the president to the safe room!
Here's something new.
her to safety. Hancock with me. We've got to find the president.
All teams secure the sectors. Evac is on the way.
Team 4, report. The president is injured but stable. Sending up a flare from our location.
Right side.
We're on our way.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.